Make sure the right ear's on the right and the left is on the left.
Word of the day. It's like I was on Sesame Street. Today's word is theatrics.
I did not like that song.
Is it on?
Don't kill my horn. Break your horn. Hi, Mom.
It's Pierre Gaston. Welcome back to Infinity's Groove, you two.
It has it. Just put it on.
What did it say?
Sounds like Infinity Grooves.
Hey, we're doing unrecord now.
Hey, you two. Monkey Joker, Infinity Groove is back with another one. Today we're going to do Lamb of God, Nevermore. It's their new single. So let's get into it. Why are you so loud?
I don't know. I can even hear myself scratching my side.
Filming that during the summertime.
No, it'd be hot in that trailer. Tell you, it's the guitar riffs and drums when it comes together. It sounds like a Pantera song, Reinventing the Steel. If you put two of them together, you get that similarity. That's pretty good music.
Yeah, I can hear where you're going with that. Yeah,
but I don't care too much for his voice. That's just in my opinion. The music I really, really, really appreciate. Yeah, to each his own. I'm not dissing. They all good.
I like when he's like kind of like where you can understand him more in the beginning, and then you know.
I mean, I like his voice better on this song than some of the older past stuff because I like to be able to understand it.
Yeah,
I don't like the.
Oh, I thought that's what you sound like a lot.
I'm Tasmanian Devil's brother. I mean, hey, it's okay.
Let's keep it going.
Across the devil's own half-acre, there's just a gallon for an angel. The ghost that built the city's green. A commerce and humanity. Cancel rides the free. Hanging
That was a pretty awesome solo.
Yeah, it was.
The music sounds amazing, dude.
Yeah, I love the music. I've always liked their musical because I saw them open up for Metallica 2008-ish, somewhere around there. They put on a good show. I mean, the music was great. Everything was great. If I can't make out what you're saying, it, you know, I mean, that's just me.
I feel you. I feel you on that. Let's finish it out.
Not good.
Yeah, I love the way that song sounds, though.
I mean, I give them big props on the music, man. That's beasting. I mean, that guitar solo and, man, the drums, you know, like I said, it reminded me of so much of Pantera. I'm a big Pantera fan, but I mean, that's just what you want when you want, I guess I call it aggressive rock or metal or whatever.
So it ain't on your playlist?
No. I mean, it might be just because of the music, but I mean, I'm not going to go out there and seek to get it.
I thought it was pretty cool. I liked it.
I mean, I love the music, but I just don't care too much for his voice. You know, to each his own, but I'm not gonna bash him or badmouth him because, you know, that's just not me. They put a lot of work into it. They got a lot more talent in their, what they're doing than what I'm doing, so, I mean... It is what it is.
You ain't talented in talking?
Yeah, but I tell you what, I'd like to see one of them ship a load of paper. Hey, 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 yeah. But, I mean, they all took talent to write that stuff, put it together, write lyrics, all that. I mean, I'm not going to bash them for that. No need for bashing. All
right, guys. That was Lamb of God, Nevermore. We're Infinity Groove. Subscribe, like, and comment. Come join us on this journey. Peace.